So last night with Tina went very well. She's very cool. Definitely going to see her again. Had a great time, to say the least. But yeah, that was how that went. And today, what did I even do today? Okay, sorry. Today was Wednesday, so I didn't have class. And I was just getting some work done. I bought my tickets to that gig on Saturday where my friend is playing drums for Rubber Band Gun. Fucking hype for that. I emailed Kevin of Rubber Band Gun about that, and he didn't respond yet, but we'll see. I just told him I'm coming, so that's exciting. But yeah, and then I told my cousin I'm coming to sleep at her place that night because she lives down the shore where the gig is, so that's exciting. And then what else did I do today? Just some work, and I hung out with my roommates. Again, yeah, Sam dabbed me up twice. That's why my eyes are so red. Okay, and then, oh, I got my senior portrait today. I dressed up in a suit and tie and, like, glasses. I look kind of dapper, like, I can't even, like, I feel like I look kind of good. Because I never wear suits. I hate wearing suits. I was drenched when I got, it was for my senior portrait. And I was drenched when I got the photo taken, so that's nice. But, yeah, and I worked on my song a little bit. I just gotta record it now. I finally have it down, so exciting. After I get my midterms, my last test over tomorrow with, I'm definitely gonna record, so that's exciting. All right, I'll catch y'all tomorrow. I love you, and take care. Peace.